Hi guys, welcome back to Russell. Today I'll be showing the Toyota CHR's interior. So you might be wondering, Zachary, why can't we show us the outside? Because it's raining! Anyone wondering who's that voice? It sounds familiar. Yep, it's my mommy. And you might be saying, Zachary, how do you even get this car? You have a key. Pretend to. Well, because we got a rental car here, because remember my last video, number 8 crashed into our car. That's not gonna be good. And the people, the insurance people, came and took away her car for fixing, and then we end up with this rental car, which is a lot bigger than mummy's old car.
It's SUV that I am.
Yeah, but I don't need to be reminded.
I'm sorry.
Okay, so let's start. So we got a screen right here. You can look at the car, see if it's like what's happening to the car, what it's charging. You can get the entertainment system. I'm trying to hold this camera for me, please. Like hold it like that. Yes, and you have. You can call people. You got the map, and it shows you where to go. This tells you if you can go to the next song or the song before. And this, you can turn up the music, and you can turn down the music. Okay, now we'll look at the steering wheel. Steering wheel. So here you have the, of course, steering wheel. You got this thing here, so if you open the door, it will if you open the door, it will tell you right here, and it will tell you how to drive. It will tell you how fast you're going, tell you what the heck what that does. And wait a minute, where's the fuel thing? Oh yes, of course, I didn't even see that. There's a tiny fuel thing down there. Very clever. This tells you blah blah blah, which I don't even know. Okay, moving on to down here. Here, they can't see it. This is tells you if it's on park. We got that, we got the gear. We got park, reverse, neutral, drive, and I don't know what the B stands for, but tell us in the comments below what the B stands for. You also got EV mode. You got supposed to hold it down, and we got zagging. It looks like a car can zigzag off. Okay, and you got a cup holder. You might be wondering, Zachariah, you just went to McDonald's. Yes, so you put in like that. And you might be wondering, if you got longer stuff, you can take out this and show it. You got more space for your longer drinks. Give it a second. No, it's not gonna work, so let's just go that back. You also seen, guys, this bit here. So you can't just pull it right now. Ah! You got this little switch right here. That switch right there. You pull it up, it opens. You put in the chocolate! You got a trying space there. Right there. Got a 12 volt socket right there. I think that's a 12 volt socket, which has a spring, and you can pull it backwards even more, and you just press down a gentle press and it's locked. And then we'll move on to this bit here. music. There we go. That makes sense. So we got this bit, which you can control it for the drum cycle up or go down. And if you want to control your own, press dual so you can control your own. But if you don't want it controlled by your own, the driver can control it. There we go. And we got more stuff on here. Well, money. Okay, as I was saying, guys. Alright, so you got some cup holders there with some. Bummy, did you do that?
Yeah, sorry, I sat on my pen, it broke. I just chucked it in there.
Good. Mommy!
Sorry, put out too much weight during the lockdown.
You don't need to put the chocolate in there, which might melt. Why do you put all your broken pen pieces there? Why don't you just chuck it in the bin?
Go find the bin there, it's raining outside. Oh, it's not anymore. Go outside.
Where's the bin?
There's no bin around.
I forgot. So you got the car key. You got a cup holder down there too. But you can't put it up like this one can. Alright, and Mommy broke her pen. She sat on it. Okay, you got the car key here. You have the lock button and the unlock button. On the side, it says Toyota CHR. I didn't tell you to use a rental car. It tells you make and model, which is. Model is TOC/HRI. Register number is something TI8UGA. And the color is silver. Okay, guys, so. You got more sticker. Why is that not red?
There you go. Handbrake on.
Alright, and down here. And down here, you got this button right here. It's running down and back. Down here, you press that button. And this old pen, and then you push that. And you see that you're pressing. Strange. And it'll just automatically come down. See? And put it back up. Okay, so if you guys don't mind, I'm just gonna go to the back. Okay, guys, I'm now in the back of the Toyota CHR. And goodness gracious, Mummy, can I just put a jacket in the front for a minute? Okay, so I'm in the back of the Toyota CHR. You got some seats here, you got a cup holder right there, you got the door handle, you got the windows, and you got the where the hand rest. You got, oh no, stupid design. In the front you have these, and wait, there's some diamonds on the roof. Diamonds on your side. Got diamonds on your roof, Mommy.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, guys, so we realize we don't have diamonds on the roof like that, and we don't get any things with hand. Bad design. You got the seat belts, and we got these seat belts. Oh, there's some more diamonds. Look, and what's the point hiding behind the seat belts? Diamonds. Great.